Congratulations to Keystone Moldova and their Forum Theatre programme. Since 2012, Keystone Moldova has developed four social theatre troupes that perform the Forum Theatre method in schools and kindergartens. Over 5,000 students and 700 teachers have been involved. As a result, schools have lower levels of discrimination and improved accessibility.
We are the team from Keystone Moldova and Keystone Human Services International. My name is Ludmila Malkoch. I am Executive Director of Keystone Moldova. And on behalf of our team, I would like to thank you for the award we received for our practice Forum CET Alternative. I would like to say that this practice we use to fight the discrimination of children with disabilities in kindergarten and schools for more than 7 years in Moldova. And this practice proved to be one of the best to improve the access of children with disabilities in Moldovan schools. We encourage other NGOs to build on our positive practice because it proved to be highly participatory and cost-efficient and very easy to replicate.